Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. We published an unboxing and compatibility test video of Samsung S22 Plus. There's no charger in the box, but Samsung released an additional 45W charger, which is also the first GaN charger made by Samsung. As we all know, the Galaxy S22 can support 25W super fast charging, the S22 Ultra and S22 Plus can support 45W super fast charging. So this charger is more suitable for S22 Ultra and S22 Plus. The packaging is as simple as ever. Open the box. It contains a charger and a charging cable. The cable is made in Vietnam and is printed 5A, so it can support 100W. We can see the super fast charging on the charger. Turn the back, model is EP-T4510. It can support input of 100-240V, 50 or 60Hz, 1.2A, and fixed pedals of 5V, 3A, 9V, 3A, 15V, 3A, 20V, 2.25A. It also supports PPS protocol of 3.3-20V, 2.25A. Manufacturer is RFTech. The prongs are still not foldable, and is equipped with a USB-C port. The size of the charger is 47 and 43 and 28mm, weight is about 99 grams. The charger LED power ZKM002C shows it can support PD3 and PPS protocol. It can be divided into 4 fixed pedals and 3 PPS. Use the new 45W charger to charge the Samsung S22 Plus. The power can reach 36W. Then let's check out the old Samsung 45W and Samsung 25W. We can see the prongs of new 45W are different from the other two. The new 45W is slightly bigger than 25W and smaller than the old 45W. Next, let's try to take it apart. Pry along the gap. We can easily open it. The plastic top cover is printed with EP-TA45E-US. The USB-C socket is vertically welded on PCB. We can also see two solar capacitors and blue-white capacitor. Take out the PCB module. The module is wrapped with copper foil and insulating tape. Those metal contacts are connected to AC prongs. There are lots of silicon adhesives. Let's clean it up and remove the copper foil and insulating tape. There is a plastic cover at the input for insulation, and the filter capacitors are inside. Then let's introduce the components one by one. The input fuse comes from Better Electronics, 2A, 250V. The safety X capacitor can suppress the interference, 0.22 μF. Then let's remove the transformer. It adopts the planar transformer and is connected to PCB through those metal pins. Turn it back. The primary and secondary circuits are isolated by insulating plate. The rectifier bridge is under the transformer. Model is RYBS4010, 1000V, 4A. Those two large capacitors come from CapXon, converting AC to DC. There are 15 μF 400V and 22 μF 400V, respectively. There's another CapXon filter capacitor at the output, 15 μF 400V. This tiny CapXon capacitor can power the master control chip, 15 μF 35V. And the master control chip comes from Dialog IW9801, which is a high-performance AC-DC primary-side digital flyback controller. It can work with secondary-side regulation to achieve high power density and high resolution in output setting. This is the Navitas customized GaN IC for Samsung, model is NV6014. Flip it over, the CT1018 optocoupler is here, used to regulate the output voltage. And the protocol chip comes from Dialog IW709. It can support PD3, PPS, and QC4+ protocols. It integrates Synchronous rectifier controller and driver. The external MOSFET can replace the traditional Schottky diode. The Synchronous rectifier comes from POTENS, and adopts PPAK5x6 package. It can work with protocol chip for rectification, 115V, 7.6mΩ. Those two solid capacitors come from CapXon RF series and are connected in parallel, 300μF, 30V. And the output VBUS MOSFET comes from winning team and adopts DFN3030 package, 30V, 4mΩ. Just as we mentioned, the USB-C socket is vertically welded on PCB. Well, that's all components of the brand new Samsung 45W, which is also the first GaN charger from Samsung. Navitas GaN IC can reduce the size by more than 30% compared to the previous generation. So if you're a Samsung S22 series user, this new model is definitely better than the old one. Okay, that's all for today's video. You can also click the corners to check the teardown of old 45W. The charging test of this charger is still in progress. We will publish the video once we're ready. Please subscribe to us and turn on the notification, so you can watch our video immediately after we publish it. See you in the next video. Bye!